Soul ties. Many years I've wasted. Now I can no longer fake it. Our relationship has become so stagnated. We're going without a purpose. For me, the love just isn't worth it. I'm at a point where I yearn for more, making room for my husband to walk through that door. I don't need you here just to say you're there. I'm hurting right now, and you can't even seem to show me that you care. My heart is broken from holding on to someone who wasn't worth it. I have needs that are outside of my bed. I'm done letting you in only to mess with my head. All of the blame I cannot place on you. You only did what I allowed you to do. I blame myself for sticking around as long as I did. Now all I walk away with is a kid. Never had the ring as much as I wanted my fingers to bling. But everything happens for a reason. I blame me for keeping you around past your season. I had so many signs knocking me in the face, but I closed my eyes because in his heart, I wanted a place. You never meant me any good, and for years I misunderstood what love really was. Had it confused with lust, or maybe it was a soul tie, but now it's time for that to die. I'm cutting the rope that you used to pull me in. It's time to put this situationship to an end. I know God has something better for me, but I can't get it until I move my feet and walk away from you and allow space for my husband to get through. It's very painful to let go, but I must do so. I often think that you're on the verge of change, and if I let go, then another woman will take my place, and you'll man up and change your last name. But then I come to my senses and realize nothing is what I'll be missing, because if you were for me, things would be different, and this poem would have been about how this man is just so magnificent. We were never in love, and now I'm left in a bond, because now I have to free myself from these soul ties. This poem was written by me, yours truly, Poetically Kesh. Thanks for watching.